A resistor dissipates 192 joules of energy in 1 second when a current of 4 amperes is passed through it. Now, when the current is doubled, the amount of thermal energy dissipated in 5 seconds is. In given question, initial energy 192 joules, time is 1 second, and current passed through the resistor is 4 amperes. By using this information, find out the resistance. We know the formula of energy, E is equals to VIT, but here we don't know V. In place of potential, substitute IR, then it becomes I square RT. From this formula, resistance is equals to energy by I square T. Here energy is 192 joules, current is 4 amperes. 4 whole square into time is 1 second. 192 by 16. 16 ones and 16 twos. Resistance is 12 ohm. After then, current is doubled. 2 into 4 amperes, then it becomes 8 amperes. Time is equals to 5 seconds. We have to find out the thermal energy, E2. But resistance is constant. Take the formula, E2 is equals to I2 square or T2. I2 is equals to 8 amperes. 8 into 8 into resistance is 12 ohm and given time is 5 seconds. 64 into 60, that is equals to 3840 joules. When current is doubled, the amount of thermal energy dissipated in 5 seconds is 3840 joules.